is full of love and compassion. To expect that he said in his word, God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. That whoever would believe on him, not trying to get you to believe on me, but whoever would believe on him would not perish.
Hallelujah.
But have him alone.
Glory, glory, glory. Thank you.
He's not far away from
us. Yes.
I mean, if you're able to breathe, that's him. You always say, he's not far away from
you. Thank you.
We get so caught up in one another. So caught up in man. Till we miss God. I know what they've said. I don't want to impress upon you the fact that I can preach.
Yeah.
At this stage, I'm more interested in reaching than I am preaching. Amen.
Yeah.
I need you to hear what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Yeah.
We bless God today.
Yeah.
For this day and this hour.
Amen.
For God's people who are in this place.
Yeah.
Thank God for Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The one who died for us. And I tell them, I said, we're not here because we're good. We're here because he's good. We're not here because we should be worshipped, but we're here because he should be worshipped. Thank God for each of you. We honor God in this place to our sister pastor. Washington, to our deacons, to each of you, certainly to our guests who are worshiping with us today in this place. We appreciate you being here. Some of our members perhaps went to the other place. Amen.